This is the first partial eclipse of this nature in 580 years.